Welcome to the ball game, everybody. This is Mike Patrick along with Kyle Peterson.
Hello, everybody. It's a little chilly, but it'll be a great ball game.
The junior is going to be starting. He has a four-seamer, a change, a big slurve, a slider, and a two-seamer. Now we're underway with the first pitch. Ooh, high and tight. That one may have nicked him.
Pick one.
One and one. One and one. That one's low, two and one. On the ground to the second baseman. Throw to first. That's in time for the out. Number 16 is up next. Ground ball to the left side. The throw across the infield. He's out. Number 27 is in right field. He'll bat sixth. Number 21 is digging in. Hit on the ground to the second baseman. On to first, three up and three down. The junior is the starter today. His pitch list consists of a four-seam fastball, a circle change, a curve, a slide piece, and a cut fastball. Here's what the home team's offense looks like. Number 14 is in left field today. He'll bat eight. Number 37 is up next. Grounder to the right of first. He's on his way to second. The throw to second. It's a stand-up double. The Rebels have infielders who end up with a lot of close plays at first because of those weak arms.
No, and that's why it's so important that they get rid of that ball quickly. It's really the only way you can make up for a lack of arm strength. That quick release is so important.
Hit on the ground toward the hole. That one had eyes. He's rounding third. And they score the first run of the game. A run scores on the single. It's 1-0. Number four is digging in.
Gotta roll two. Get ready for two. Fire three. Hit your cut.
Hit to short. They get one. And they turn two. Number 35 is up next. Two gone.
Upfield fire two.
Foul ball. Swing and a miss. The inning's over. With one inning played, it's 1-0.
These guys are starting to swing it now. They now lead it.
A ground ball headed for the hole, tosses it over to the pitcher covering first.
One down.
Hi. Knee-high breaking ball for a strike. Grounder to right. Over to first, flips it to first for the out. Number 27 is digging in. There's a fly ball. He's on with a single. Number 8 is up next. Two gone. Line drive to left. He's on with a single. Number 9 is digging in. Two out, but now two men aboard. Hit toward third. The throw to second. That's in time for the out. Ole Miss leaves a man on second, and we're headed to the bottom of the second. It's 1-0. Chased one out of the zone. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Right through the hole. Makes the stop. Number 41 is aboard with a base hit.
Go, boys. You're here right now. Go, we're shooting.
Hit out to left. Throw to third. He's on with a single. Number 24 is up next. There's a grounder to the right side. He's out of there. Two out here in the second inning. The double play.
Hey, two down.
Two gone. Hit on a line. That one had eyes. Gobbles that one up. Number 14 is on with a base hit. Valencia is digging in. There's a fly ball. The right fielder moving under it now. That's the third out. Clemson scores one and strands another. And we'll go to the top of the third. It's 2-0. A ground ball headed for the hole. Throw to first. Flips it to first for the out. Number 6 is up next.
One down.
Hey. Breaking ball for a strike. Down and on the inside corner. That one's a little high. One and one. On the ground to right. Makes the routine stop. Number 16 is now 0 for 1 at the plate today.
Two down, one out.
A little bit low. Line drive to the right side. There's out number 3. After 2.5, it's 2-0. Hangs in the air long enough for a play. One away.
Yeah, let's go. We got one down.
hits a shallow center. The freshman is on with a single, his first of the game. Number four is now 0 for 1 at the plate.
Don't play right now. Outfield, hit your cut and go to three.
Hit on the line. The throw to second. That's a one-out single. Number 35 is 0 for 1 today. Missed the breaking ball down around the knees. Quickly in a hole, 0-2. Fouls this one back. And the out. Number 41 is digging in. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Throw to first. The inning's over. Clemson strands two. Will go to the top of the inning. It's 2-0. Ground ball of the second baseman. On to first in time to retire the hitter. Number 12 is up next.
Let's go, one down.
A changeup over the heart of the plate for a strike. This one hit toward right field. The fielder tracking it. And the right fielder is there.
It's too late.
Fouled away. The side is retired in order. In the middle of the fourth, it's 2-0. The Tigers have their 6, 7, and 8 hitters coming up. Number 15 is digging in. This ball's headed for the gap in left center. He's going for two. He'll throw to second. The sophomore is on with a double. A runner at second. Nobody out. Hit to the left side. Makes the diving stop. One away in the inning. Number 14 is up next.
One down. Let's go one down.
Swing and a miss. Got him on a curveball. Valencia is digging in. There's a strike on a changeup. No balls and one strike. Pulls the bat back and takes a called strike. Here's the long throw. And it will score a run. Whiffed at the heater on the inside corner. Hey. This one's popped into foul territory. This inning is over. Clemson leaves a man on first and will go to the top of the fifth. It's 3-0. Number 27 is 1-for-1 today with a single. Line drive right side. He's out of there. Number 8 is up next.
One down out here. Let's go. One down.
Fouls it off. Got a piece of that back to the screen. High fly ball to right field. Fielder got a good jump on that one and camps underneath it. He's out. In the middle of the fifth, it's 3-0. The Tigers have their 2, 3, and 4 hitters coming up. Number 17 is 2-for-2 today with 2 singles. Breaking ball strike on the inside corner. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. One away. Number 4 is digging in. Fly ball to right. The right fielder moving under it now. Makes the grab for out number 2.
Hey, 2 back, outfield 2 back.
Number 35 is up next.
Do it.
Grounded to the first baseman. 1-2-3, and the inning is over. After 5, it's 3-0. Ole Miss. Number 2 is now 0-for-1 at the plate today.
Hook one.
There's a nice looking hook. Nasty breaking pitch. There's that breaking ball and very, very close. There's a fly ball and makes the play for the out. Number 6 is digging in. There's a strike on a changeup. No balls and 1 strike. There's a ground ball towards second base. Over to first, 2 down. Number 16 is now 0-for-2 at the plate today. Fastball right down the middle. Called strike 1. Hit out to right. That retires the side and they go 1-2-3. In the middle. Grounder up the middle and through, right through the hole. The freshman scores another base hit, his first of the game. foul off the left side. Little ground ball to the right side. That one had eyes. The sophomore is on with a single. His first of the game. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. The senior is up. Hit the shallow right. The senior is aboard with a single. Warming up in the bullpen, a pair of right-handed relievers. He got away with that one. Hanging breaking ball for a ball. Hit out to right. And a run will come in to score. Over to first. Number 14 is on with the single. Runners at first and third, and there's nobody out. Valencia is now 1-for-2 with the plate today. There's a bomb. He got all of that one, a no-doubter.
I think it's a pitch he was looking for, and he does it in a giant spot. They need to add more runs. This will do it right here. A big home run off the bat.
And that's the first home run he has allowed. The Rebels are making a substitution. The junior is going to come in as a reliever.
As a reliever at this spot of the ballgame, all you're trying to do is keep your team in it.
The right fielder moving under it now. Two down in the inning. Number four is up next. There's a fly ball. The outfielder racing after it. This inning is over. With six innings played, it's 8-0.
It's a great inning. They tack on a few more. Now that lead just a little more comfortable.
Number 21 is now 0-for-2 at the plate today. Hits a shallow right. Number 21 is on with a single.
Get ready for a pair.
Number 12 is digging in.
Hey, middle in, turn two. Outfield two, three on a hit.
Hit to shallow right. The throw to second. He's on with a single.
Hey, middle in, don't play tap. Let's spin a pair right now. Let's go, outfield hit three on a play.
Oh. Takes one. For a ball. Hits a shallow left. The fielder is able to come in under it. One away. The throw to second. Foul off the left side. Fastball outside. Hits a shallow left. The senior is on with a base hit, his first of the game. He hits a liner back up the middle. Here's the throw. Number 8 is aboard with a single, his first of the game. Number 9 is 0 for 2 today. Hit to the left side of the infield. Throw to third, and it will score a run. Fastball misses high. Catches the inside corner for a strike with the change. Fouled outside first. Missed away with that breaking ball. There's a fly ball. Fly ball, the left fielder coming over. That's the third out. Ole Miss leaves runners on first and second. We'll be going to the bottom of the inning. It's 8-2.
That's how you answer back right now.
Hit to right. The junior is on, and there's nobody out. Number 41 is up next. Makes the catch for the first out.
One down.
A runner at first, one out. There's a routine fly ball. The center fielder getting there and moving under.
Safe.
He's a play at one. Here we go.
Long fly ball, that's gone. It was gone when it left the bat.
Coming up in a big spot, you can't do it any better than this. Two outs, tough at bat in the end. He rides one right out of here for a big two-out home run.
That's two homers in the game. Number 14 is digging in. That one's foul tipped. This one's hit to right. Number 6 is 2 for 3 today with a single and a home run. Two runs home, two out, a runner at first. That's the end of the inning. Clemson scores two, but strands one. With two innings left, it's 10-2.
It's a great inning. They tack on a few more. Now that lead just a little more comfortable.
Back up the middle. He's out. Toward left, over to first. That's in time for the out.
Two out.
And he takes a fastball high, 1-0. That one's in the dirt. Hit to the left side. Blocks it on the dive. The throw across the infield. That'll do it. With 7.5 innings played, it's 10-2. It's got the distance. It bounces away. The runner is going to try for two. Number 17 is up next. Grounded to the right side. Flips over to first base. Makes the throw to first in time. Number four is one for four today with a single. And a run will come in to score. That's a one-out single. Number 35 is digging in. Swing and a miss. And the out. Runner first with two out. Hit to the second baseman. The inning's over. Clemson leaves a man on first with one inning to go. It's 11-2.
That's a great job of keeping the offense going right there. They lengthen that lead.
Pulls the bat back and takes a called strike. Breaking pitch on the corner for a strike. A little bit low. Grounder through to left field. Throw to first. He's out of there. Hits this one towards short, just off the edge of his glove. He's on with a single.
Number chance, turn two now.
One on, one out. Hit on a line. That's a one out single.
Right here, infield, turn two, boys, turn two. Outfield, 5-3 on the hit, boys.
Hits a shallow center. The senior is on with a base hit. Number nine is digging in.
Get yourself a ground ball, turn a double play. Here we go.
Base is loaded, one out. That foul ball caught the catcher. Foul off the left side. Popped up.
Infield
fly rule in effect. The batter is out. The Rebels are making a substitution. Number 25 is going to come in as a pinch hitter.
One of the toughest things to do in the game is pinch hit. But the best stay around for a long time.
He's on with a single. Number six is up next. Grounder to first. That foul caught the catcher. There's a ground ball up the middle. And that's the ball game. The final score, the Clemson Tigers 11, Ole Miss 4.
It was really a one-sided ball game, and we thought it would be tight. Two teams that are very evenly matched, but in the end, it really was a one-sided affair.
For my broadcast partner, Kyle Peterson, this is Mike Patrick. We hope you've enjoyed this edition of MVP 07. NCAA baseball.
Thanks for playing, everybody. Have a good day.